In Green Bay, the man accused of stabbing K-9 officer Pyro has once again been ruled not competent to stand trial. 30-year-old Cy Vang back in court this afternoon for a second competency hearing. Vang was diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia and was given a medication order in the hopes that he would be found competent in the future. When asked by the judge if he felt competent to stand trial, Vang replied, quote, "I don't know." He'll have a third competency hearing on September 17th.